The following contest is a triple threat match. Making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 228 pounds, the rock star, Jordan Daddy.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then.
And his opponents, first, from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 219 pounds, Carlos!
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it. A man who always gets a strong reaction from the WWE Universe, and it will only intensify once the bell rings.
And from North Carolina, weighing in at 275 pounds, Deshaun.
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
Look at the focus and drive in his eyes, ready to prove he's the best this division has to offer.
Hope these superstars have their heads on a swivel for this triple threat match.
You ain't kidding, because there are three competitors, and it's also no disqualification, which means things have the potential to get very chaotic here.
Definitely not where you want to be right now, just carried like a ragdoll here.
He's got him scouted.
Wicked roundhouse kick.
Matchup require a different mindset.
A superstar must be prepared to go all out, be as aggressive and vicious as possible.
Remember, it's no disqualification. The superstars can do whatever they want, but it can only end with a three count or a tap out.
Oh, producing a trampling attack right to the sternum.
Inflicted.
Oh, round and round we go. Tilt the world head scissors.
Oh, kick finds it.
Buckle up. This is gonna hurt.
Still going. Endless blows.
I wish that was you.
Driven down with an elevated flatliner.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Oh, what a forearm.
Being carried around with ease.
Huge toss. Oh, look at them knees. Just unloading knees to the body.
He's looking a little off balance.
Kick to the spine. Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh, my God. This is hard to watch. Oh, what a kick.
Vicious.
First in the turnbuckle.
And now he's dictating the pace.
It's been a smothering attack, keeping him ahead.
Oh, look at this. More time, knee strikes.
Kick right to the face. Oh, vicious headbutt.
He'll take things into the ring. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Oh, man, spine-crushing impact.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Across the top rope, what a hot shot.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Soaring. Good Lord, taking flight.
And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
Overhand right lands.
Into the ring again. Bad predicament right here.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Oh, look at this. Arm wrench.
Look out.
Both wrists captured.
Put him away.
He's looking a little weary now.
I'm just surprised that this triple threat match is still going on, Cole. I bet Saxton this would have been over by now.
Some serious endurance, I'll give you that.
Hey, it might be time for a change of strategy. His back really didn't get the job done. He returns to the ring.
Uh-oh. This is a bad predicament. Wait a second.
Half Nelson driver.
The opening is there for the taking. And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Tombstone maneuver coming. Wait, no.
Lawn blower.
From the middle rope.
And nobody's there.
Here's the gorilla press.
Insane.
What power.
Insane.
Up and down. Not done yet.
There's no escape from the camel clutch.
What a unique submission maneuver here. Look at the pain his opponent's in. Camel clutch. Great way to break it.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Right in the elbow, nailed it.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
Suplex into the face buster.
He's finding himself in trouble here.
Might want to walk it off or shake it off or do whatever he needs to do to get his head in the game here.
was coming there. Stop in the leg. A club with the right forearm.
He avoids the damage.
He's got the target acquired. Up and down the hard way.
Oh, gosh. Jumpy DDT.
Absolutely planted.
We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with... He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Stomping down.
Saw it coming and got out.
He's got to move his arms way here. And his eyes are piercing through the opposite. Fireman carry. Big smile.
The end is in view.
Looking for the victory.
The roar of this crowd has been building. They are in a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
Sit up, powerbomb! Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Fireman's carrying!
Slam! That has got to be the one.
Triple threat victory, some would call it quite the Herculean feat.
There's a reason this is called a triple threat match, gentlemen, and these three superstars just showed us all why.